am not to be fucked with!
Camp David was a wild time, wasn't it? I can only imagine what we would have gotten up to if we didn't have to worry about the backlash.
Well, we don't have to worry about that now, right?
You're the president. I'm the vice president. You're the boss of the Saints. I'm just one of your crew. You've taken over cities and toppled rival gangs. I've conquered Hollywood and have a name to uphold. It just wouldn't work between us, you see?
Don't worry. I'm certain I can fix this up to suit our needs. I just need some time.
Hey, Kinsey, you wanna fuck?
Let's go.
Kinsey, how does this robot thing help us save Matthew?
Are you really sure about this? I mean, I know he can help, but it's Matt Miller.
Just tell me how the damn thing works.
Well, I give Sid the proper cipher to connect to Matt's personal simulation, and he opens the gateway.
Let's do it.
Security breach. Lockdown in 30 seconds. Security breach. Lockdown in 30 seconds.
I was shocked when the boss picked you to be the vice president, but you ended up working out.
That's only vaguely insulting.
Look, you sound just like Julius Little. Putting a guy who betrayed you in the number two slot seems like a great way to get killed.
I'm nothing like Julius.
Kinsey, we're ready.
I'm sending Sid the jailbreak.
Any last advice?
When you're inside Matt's virtual oubliette, there's a decent chance that I'll be focusing on interfacing with the intrusion countermeasures, so pay attention to the console commands.
Any last advice I'll understand?
Don't get killed.
Gotcha. Self-proclaimed hacker god banned all the cyber terrorism for the syndicate back in Steelport. Now he's Asha's right-hand man in MI6. I just hope we can trust him like she does. No gun? You're putting a lot of faith in my winning personality.
Well, you don't have superpowers either.
I don't think a bunch of words blocking the screen is going to help me, Kinsey.
It's a command prompt. Just give me a second.
Merde.
Damn it! The camera's screwed up. I just have to deal with it.
Yeah, retro shit. I get it. I could use a little help here, Kinsey.
I'm trying, but I'm not used to the code they're using. Give me a second.
That was invigorating.
as simple as 3D?
No space, no space!
Oops, sorry. Finger slipped.
That's better.
There should be 3 data towers controlling the security to Matt's prison.
This is the usual wanton destruction part, yes?
Well, I wouldn't want you to go outside your comfort zone.
I must say, I am amused at this attempt to save a man who tried to kill you once.
It was really more like 3 times.
All the same, what is it you hope to accomplish? Mr. Miller is beyond your help.
Yeah? The only person beyond help is you, Zinyak.
Very well. Your futile attempts do entertain me, after all.
You must be mad to take me on. Any suggestions, Kinsey?
Destroying the tower should destroy the tanks with it.
Miss Kensington is rather astute for a human.
Yeah, well, big towers controlling security on a linear path. Not very creative for your superior intelligence.
Touché.
That's 2. 1 more to go.
I almost forgot. Kinsey, I forgive you.
For what?
For not singing with me earlier.
God, are you still mad about that? I said I was sorry.
You want to truly apologize? You sing Paula Abdul at karaoke night. You should keep a scorecard.